the way that history has usually been taught is in a very overarching aspect. You just get an objective list of facts. But with the academic travel, I think what is so unique was that we were able to go and see these sites and listen to and read people's personal stories, and it brings that human perspective to history.
Academic travel is an opportunity to take a topic, such as memory of the Holocaust, which is what I did in this course, and to take it to a place like Berlin and to see how the learning from books, texts, and so on interact with this more sensory learning.
Academic travel has taught me that you need to enter this culture and you need to be there, you need to actually feel what you're learning. You can't just stand back and expect to understand a certain culture or a certain country or certain people.
Going to these sites and actually being where the stuff happened and talking to people who had direct experiences with it added a sort of emotional side to it that allowed me to connect with it a lot more.
Being able to study it directly and then come back to class and be able to do the briefing and do research projects on what they've learned during their travel.
We understand that it takes different channels to really activate active learning.
Academic travel has done that for me, and I feel like all the students in Franklin, and that's a really important part of our education here.